In January 2023, PVcase released the following new features and updates. Our cabling menu has been reworked to give users more control and enhance their experience. The menu now allows designating cables as terrestrial or subterranean, as well as converting cables to 3D at the generation stage. The newly introduced cable separation feature enables users to define subterranean cable spacing, including minimum depth, depth between layers of cables, and horizontal displacement. You can find this in the cabling menu by toggling on cable separation. The electrical device labeling feature has also been updated. You may now toggle on and off segments of the string and/or device label nomenclature and swap their positions. This can be found in the labeling submenu under electrical devices. Users now have the option to rotate the polarity of existing strings by selecting them, right-clicking on them, then going to the PVcase submenu and clicking on reverse string direction. PVcase now allows selecting vertical PV modules, which are becoming more prominent in agri-PV environments. You can enable this by setting the fixed tilt frame angle to 90 degrees in the frame creation menu. Among other changes, PVcase has made the alignment line selection more consistent by always pressing enter. The terrain cross-section accuracy has been increased to 5 centimeters. The swapping of frame preset will retain the electrical design if the new frame has the same grid size, and the connection of frames with different azimuths to a single electrical device is now enabled. Please let us know which of the new features you're most excited about, and if you have any questions, do not hesitate to reach out.